guys! Hey! Hi, everyone. It's Kitten Moon. Did you just get through it without me?
No, I didn't find...
But you went through that! I wanted to do that part!
Oops.
I told you to stop.
Hold on.
Good night.
Okay, bye.
Good. You have a dual portal device. There should be a way back to the testing area up ahead.
What?
Scott, we're playing. Do not fall asleep. Wait! Wait, okay. Wait, can I put a portal there? I want to do something really dumb. But really funny.
Portal on a portal on a portal?
Yep.
If you do that, we're all going to die.
Once testing starts, I'm required by protocol to keep interaction with you to a minimum. Luckily, we haven't started testing yet. This will be our only chance to talk. Here, let me get that for you. Do you know the biggest lesson I learned from what you did? I discovered I have a sort of black box quick save feature. In the event of a catastrophic failure, the last 2 minutes of my life are preserved for analysis. I was able, well, forced really, to mimic you killing me again and again, forever. You know, if you've done that to somebody else, they might devote their existence to exacting revenge. Luckily, I'm a bigger person than that. I'm happy to put this all behind us and get back to work.
You're not even a person!
We've got a lot to do, and only 60 more years to do. More or less. I don't have the actuarial tables in front of me.
So, sorry guys, again, we're being really quiet. Scott's just being him. I am actually trying to do work. Where do I go?
How's dinner going, Grandma?
Bro. Okay. Where do I go? I'm stuck. It's a little slow. Guys, I'm just gonna sort of pause the video until I figure out what I'm supposed to be doing, so I'll be right back. Okay! Figured out where I'm going.
I'll just move that out of the way.
What is it, Carrie?
Never mind.
But the important thing is you're back.
You're silly.
And now I want all your little tricks. So there's nothing to stop us from testing for the rest of your life.
Go!
After that, who knows?
Can I bring
I might pick up a hobby. Reanimating the dead, maybe.
Wait, did you just say reanimating the dead? Oh boy.
Hello?
Seriously, bro, can you come?
Okay.
This is a video we're doing together.
Ring, ring. Hello? Oh, okay. Sorry, guys, I have to go.
I'm not saying anything.
It's for you.
You realize we already have a banana. Okay, guys.
Sorry about the mess. I heard you let the place go since you killed me. By the way, thanks for that.
Why are you
I'll start getting everything else working while you perform this first simple test. which involves deadly lasers, and how test subjects react when locked in a room with deadly lasers.
Guys! Okay.
I'm gonna go play on my computer, Carrie.
Oh, please, we're recording this together.
I just wanna play Flight Sim.
Not now, you play. Oh, I see what I need to do.
I'm just gonna go play Flight Sim anyway.
No!
Yes.
This is a series we're making together!
Holy reused joke and what team?
Okay then.
Well, I think I'm gonna agree with that.
Sorry about that, guys. Also, my brother decided not to join me right now. So I'm probably even doing a few videos alone. Cree.
I'm not doing many videos right now. I'm just reading Edworld comics.
Well, next video I'm gonna need you if you wanna actually play.
This next test involves discouragement redirection cubes. I just finished building them before you had your, episode. So now we'll both get to see how they work. There should be one in the corner.
Which corner? You guys, it's been a little while since I've played Portal 2.
I have a sand wedge on.
Okay, that happened. Oh, there's a laser there. Wait a minute! Why can't you? Why? Why? Whee! Okay. Kinda just cheated.
Here come the test results. You are a horrible person. That's what it says. A horrible person.
We weren't even testing for that.
5 seconds. Why are we having a drink?
Why, in any way, would that make me feel better? Anyways, so guys, we're actually having to do this all in one sitting because we're unable to save because we have no connection to enabling us. To go and connect to stuff. So yeah, that's happening. So we're doing this all in one sitting. Okay, now to figure out what I'm actually supposed to be doing. Okay. Did I get to shoot orange portal? Really? There we go. I don't know what that did. Oh. This may take a few tries. This may take a little while. Okay, I'm up. On to the, whatchamacallit. Oh, I see. You were there. Then I jump off of here and use portals. Junk. Where exactly am I supposed to be putting that? Oh. Okay. Hang on. Oh, wow. Okay.
Congratulations. Not on the test. Most people emerge from suspension terribly undernourished. I want to congratulate you on beating the odds and somehow managing to pack on a few pounds.
I don't know whether to take that as an insult or a compliment.
Damn.
One moment.
Okay.
Destroying this facility.
I don't know what that was. Whoa! I didn't jump.
Computer's ready.
Okay.
I didn't jump.
Okay.
Sandy, where'd you go?
Hey, Scott, I created an endless portal.
What?
I created an endless portal.
Did you really?
Yes.
It's not downward, though.
No, but it still works.
I dare you to shoot a blue portal or an orange portal by that laser.
That's kind of what I have to do, so.
Towards you.
Yeah, no thanks. Hang on! Let me just finish this level. I'm assuming I need one of these. Okay.
You are listening to me. And for the record, you don't have to go that slowly. Walk over to the elevator and we'll continue the testing.
So, guys, that's all for this episode.
It's dinner time.
Yeah. Thanks for watching. I hope you all enjoyed, and I'll see you all next time. Bye!